again. He is waiting. Here goes the goalkeeper there again. But Pierre puts it away the second time. And they've achieved arguably the most difficult feat in football at the moment, certainly in this World Cup. And that is scoring a goal against Portugal. And if you had to back anybody for this Spain team, you would back David Villa.
He finds anything, it's all fizzled out. He finds David Villa. No touches onside. Good save, my daughter. And he's sharp enough to snap up the rebound and lift it over the keeper. That's not an easy finish. Just wheeling away, just pushed it over and off underneath the bar.
Now, we talked about fine margins between these two, and that was emphasised in the nature of the goal. A millimetre higher, it might have hit the bar and come out again. But now, Portugal have to think again.